Hi guys, this is Maya. Welcome to my channel, Maya1111. Today, this hypnosis is about getting better and because sometimes we are so over our heads that we don't know what to do, but all we need to do is align with our heart and be honest with ourselves. So be honest with you. If you are honest with yourself, you are honest with other people. So it's very important, because it can bring you happiness. You can manipulate yourself to believe something and leave and be happy, or you can just be happy and adapt, or you can be honest with yourself and honest with others. So sometimes we don't want to. And if you don't want to go to do something, but you think you have to, just keep this in mind that you don't have to. You can have everything you want. So why are you dragging yourself doing something? But let's say you are doing something that you have to do, something that you're not comfortable with, and then you have to do it. Let's say that thing acquires to do something that you're not comfortable, because we do not create alone, right? So that's why sometimes you get into situations that maybe it's a belief, maybe you believe in something that you have to do. But if you are natural, you're gonna do naturally. If it's something that you want to do so badly, it's gonna be natural, so you don't worry about it. But I want you to clean your mind space so you can get in touch with this desire of your heart. So we are going to travel in your subconscious, and we are going to use the pensive from Harry Potter. So you can imagine if you want to travel, if you don't, but I'm going to take you there. So but I need you to be in a quiet place, take a deep breath. Let it go. This is the moment that you need to relax right now. There's only this moment. And this moment, we are going to create a moment so you can relaxed, so you can be here and now. Get in touch with your inner guidance. Get in touch with what you want to live. Understanding that you are going to live what you believe. Or maybe this is another belief. But just keep breathing very deeply. Keep breathing, keep breathing. We are going to program your mind now to see through all of the talkings about your head, in your head, about what you want, and believing that you can get what you want and you don't have to worry. It's gonna come. You just need to let it be. You visualize and let it be. Visualize and let it be. Let it come. I'm gonna count from 1 to 5 and you're gonna be more and more relaxed. You are relaxed. 2. Deeply relaxed. 3. If you're not feeling relaxed, I want you to spot the muscle area that you are not you are holding. I want you just feel it. You're gonna feel it like there is no other way, only to feel it. 4. Getting more relaxed. 5. You are relaxed. Now, you are in your subconscious mind, and I want you to program your mind to do this every time that you are worried, every time that you don't know what to do, every time that you're feeling unsafe. You're gonna do this. You're gonna grab your thoughts and you're gonna put on the pensive, like Dumbledore did with his memories. You're gonna put in a place with water, like you are I don't want to save. I almost use the word save. You're just releasing your thoughts. You're going to release your thoughts, whatever they are. You don't need to believe. You don't need to believe in any of these thoughts. Just empty. And now you're gonna listen to around. I want you, the silence become you. Pay attention to the silence. Don't let the thoughts take over you. And if they do, just listen to them. They just want to be heard. And then let go. I'm gonna give you a moment for you to do that and quiet your mind. Yeah, we are here to program our minds to Every time that we are worried, you're gonna put these thoughts on the pensive and let it go, let it go. You did it. I want you to understand how relieved you are because you let the thoughts away. You're relieved, and you know that you have control what you put in your mind to manifesting to have what you want in your life. So you're gonna feel in peace and you're gonna think about the things that you want to believe. Going to remember every time that you are worried to do that, you are doing, sometimes you are gonna do unconsciously, don't worry about it. And when you do this, I want you to understand that you're going to get in touch with your heart, and your heart wants something. Just listen, okay? You're gonna listen and you're gonna do what you think is right for you to always have these feelings of feeling good. But when we do something that we think is right, just keep it, do it, and remember to become more lighter. And if you don't do, just forgive yourself, give it compassion. Sometimes you do have compassion for others, and we are trying to have a compassion for ourselves. But this is a programming for you let go of the heavy stuff and put the things that you want to put. You're going back. I'm going countdown 5 to 1, and you're feeling amazing. 5, feeling fresh and renewed. 4, starting to wake up. 3, you can move your fingers. 2, feeling peace and creating the thoughts that you want to believe. 1, you are here and now.